A request. Okay, check.
Hi, sir. Okay, so.
Can you call me Rahul instead of sir?
Okay.
Makes me more comfortable.
Okay, hi Rahul. My name's Azra and I'm from the Department of Fine Arts, and the question that we have for you, Rahul, is recently one of India's biggest research institutions, the Tata Institute of Fundamental Research, faced a huge financial crisis, and henceforth the employees and the students of the institution were deprived of their salary for the month of February. As of now, the situation has been sorted. I think the salary has been credited to their respective accounts. But in the long run, what does your government think of this issue? Do you plan on doing anything about this? What do you think is the future of education?
About research and education in general, or about Tata Institute in specific?
About research and education in India.
I think we are convinced that India is spending way too little money on education. And we feel that India needs to spend much more money on education. So we are going to increase the amount of money that we spend on education, and our target is 6%. That's basically what we're looking at.